I have two questions. One, was he that for Halloween or just happened to have it in his closet? And two, is the chest hair real? Don't you want to know?
Oh, I should have plucked at it to see.
Yeah.
I think it was real.
All right, we're still in the first period. Spoiler alert. Nobody's allowed to change seats. The Bruins are up 2-1. All right, here we go. Couple number 7, Daniel Rodrigues and Kathy St. Jean. They feel the cause that brought us all together tonight is a very valuable one, and we can all agree, because the children of Rhode Island are our future after all. And as we speak of the future, Dan and Kathy would like to take you back in time, so please enjoy their performance of Grease.
Such amazing energy, and you guys were cooking with grease. It was unbelievable. It was great.
And Pat,
I would say, Kathy, I have to note that I see your love of dance and the infusion that you brought to so many people, and I deeply appreciate that. I'm new to this, but I would say I saw a recording of this from a few years ago. Everybody has upped their game so much. It's clear you've invested a ton in doing this. And the smile never stopped. That's the joy. That's the joy of dancing. So thank you for that performance.
All right. How did you feel about it, Daniel?
Great. Feeling great. Kathy's amazing. And thanks for this opportunity. My daughter arrived. So.
I am biased, but I visit Kathy every year, and I know how amazing she is. What a great teacher, mentor she is. I'm sure she made you feel comfortable.
Very, very. She knew everything. She helped me out from day one, and it hasn't stopped since today, so it was great.
What was he like to work with?
He was amazing, totally. From day number one, he came in. He had two choices. Came back after we initially talked, picked Greece, and that's where we went.
Definitely, you stayed with it the whole time. I got to see you guys practice the other night, and I have to say, you brought it home here much more than you did in the studio. You really did. Let's hear it for couple number 7, Daniel Rodrigues and Kathy St. G. If you want to grease their palms, put money in their jar, if they're your favorite star. Heather?